Oh, a regular die, you say? Not a rethreader? Here's what happens when you use a die to fix damaged threads. It cuts new thread. It doesn't straighten out the old ones. And that just leaves you with flattened threads that suck.